tastes good, doesn't it? Oh, yeah. Yeah. You want the chicken? Jacques. His name is now Milo. We know what family he'll be going to. Going to a family right here in Kansas City. He's exploring. He's confident. Here, lick your lick mat. Come here. Here, lick mat. Let's get busy here.
Let's get busy.
This puppy's second bath. They had their first bath at 4 weeks old before they had their first fear period. So, try to do that so that they are accustomed, at least have experienced it prior to knowing fear. And I normally do their second baths at about 7 weeks, but quite truthfully, I just ran out of time last week. It's a really busy time for me with everything going on. So they did not get bathed until 8 weeks, their second bath. Little puppy. Little puppy, yes. Oh, here. Shampoo, I'm using Why Bitch shampoo. I like it. It's something you can order online through, I don't remember the name of the company. I order it through Joy. If you watch this, can you post the name of the company that they can get the Why Bitch shampoo from? I ordered the blue shampoo. I order it by the gallon and it lasts forever because you dilute it down quite a bit. And he's enjoying the lick mat. The other thing I'm using right now is a lick mat, and I have some peanut butter spread on it. Just make sure that if you're using a lick mat with your dog, that you use cheap peanut butter that has, that does not contain artificial sweetener. So. And that's it. That's how we bathe an 8-week-old puppy. And, it should be an enjoyable process. Puppies should not have a fearful reaction. If we've done our job well, hopefully they will all do okay. Are you done? Or you want to stay in there a little bit longer? Huh? And this is who used to be Jacques, now Milo. Let's wipe your feet off here, buddy. All right. Yes.